So when I was 17, this lady took me in and she took me to her church. Youth pastor heard my story and I told him I didn't have a dad. Not really. 2 weeks later, he gave me that knife. He read me Bible verses about how God takes care of orphans. And that verse, this is my beloved son, whom I am well pleased. Youth pastor said, God's been watching out for me the whole time. And he is my father, even when there is no one else. It was the first time I really felt like I had a dad.